If a young man is stimulated either through touching the penis or having it rub against his pants, and also through other thoughts and emotions
that can come from the brain,
sometimes fear or anxiety.
What the fuck is going on?
These things can trigger off this whole reaction so that the penis will become erect. It'll become straight and hard.
Fear can do that.
It sure can.
Fear can do that? Yeah.
What do you think about the advice? Did you know fear could cause erections? In boys, I'm assuming. Preteen boys.
Well, people with vulvas have erectile tissue, too.
Really?
Analogous tissue down
there. Well, right, but would fear cause a...
I feel like it could because it's like a cardiovascular event, right? Like there's a surge of adrenaline and blood's rushing, and so your body can get kind of mixed up.
We can speak freely here, right? I don't have to put out a disclaimer.
It's a safe space.
Not to be gross or anything, but I tend to get erections.
I don't want this. I need the disclaimer. You give me the disclaimer for this one.
I just don't want. I'm being serious now.
Yes, okay, go
ahead. I know we're going to have some giggles, we're going to have some laughs, but generally I think we should keep positive on this.
Stay posy.
Yes.
Sex posy.
Sex posy, yes. So, a time that I get an erection when I don't want it is whenever I'm falling asleep at the wheel while driving.
Seems like a really good time.
Real.
Doesn't it wake you up?
It does.
That feels helpful.
Well, that
feels very helpful.
I know.
I agree with that erection. I like that erection.